To do picture-in-picture effect in iMovie is super, super easy. Bring down the clip you want to use in your background, and then find the portion of the clip you want to place on top, and place that on top of the first clip in the timeline, and then select the clip on top, and you want to go up to this little menu here with video overlay settings selected, and we want to go down to picture in picture, and that will automatically resize it. You can change the size yourself and move it wherever you like.